So you are a biomedical engineer and you are now considering the job options. Sit back and relax. This video will tell you about the biomedical job options. All major hospitals have biomedical department, so you can always try for a job as a biomedical engineer in the hospital. The biomedical engineer in the hospital looks into the maintenance of the equipment, calibrates them as and when required, thus maintaining the equipment to the best of its performance. The biomedical engineer has to maintain the records like equipment history, record of the spares, consumable items. He also has to write the specification for all the new equipments and machinery, then monitor contracts, namely AMC and CMC, and also at times arrange for the training program for the end users and nursing staff. Now we'll look at the service engineer. The service engineer attends emergency breakdowns and repairs of the equipment. He has to maintain the equipment to the best of its performance by organizing a planned maintenance program for all the equipment. Service engineer may also have to carry out inspection and repairs of the equipment at the company site or at the client site. To be successful in sales, you need to be able to convince people that your product is just so utterly indispensable that they have to buy it no matter what. Your workflow for achieving sales would be to search new clients who might benefit from your company products or services. Get their contact details, identify the decision maker and the need, submit an appropriate quotation, follow up with the customer and negotiate, and finally win the deal. You can also become an application specialist. Application specialist has to conduct educational sessions at the customer site to show them how to operate the products. An application specialist has the responsibility to provide on-site technical training at the customer's medical facility. He also has to prepare and gather necessary documentation for end user training. Medical coding is the process of transforming the description of medical diagnosis and procedures into universal medical code numbers. The medical coders translate the physician notes into useful medical codes. The medical coder abstracts the information such as the patient's diagnosis, procedures performed during his visit to the physician's name, lab results, etc. from the documentation and then assigns the appropriate codes. Lecturer. If you have a passion for teaching and want to share the knowledge, you can also be a lecturer.